So I want us to reflect a little bit on what the charm was of this kind of modeling, of understanding the motions of the cosmos. So one thing is, so it is like making a puzzle, like a jigsaw puzzle. You have pieces which are these circles that you puzzle together such that the end result corresponds with what you see in the sky. So these are reconstructions. It is really like making a jigsaw puzzle. Now, why is a jigsaw puzzle satisfying? What gives you the feeling that you have done it right? Well, you have used all the pieces, there's no pieces left. The picture is complete and looks okay. And the pieces themselves have not been damaged. And if you have completed that way, there's no holes left. Everything fits. The pieces are acceptable and